Tonight is a really special moment for me in particular, having worked in this business now for 30-some years. I know how important the First Amendment is, and to be around other people who have been in the trenches for longer than I have been, fighting the good fight for it is really something special. And to be out there and sharing the dais with some people who are legends, yeah, can't have a bad time doing that.
Very true. And yeah. What advice would you have to young journalism students out there who aspire to be just like you one day?
Oh. That's a tough question. Ask a guy something like that. If I have any advice at all for the younger students right now or aspiring journalists right now, my only advice to you is to just get engaged. You know, get engaged. Get out there and see the world. You know, you can't tell a story if you haven't seen the world. You know, don't just be content to sit behind your computers and think that just through Facebook or through a website or two you're going to actually see or learn something that can really inform your life and inform your career. You've got to get out there. You've got to mix it up.
Is there anybody in particular you're looking forward to seeing tonight?
Absolutely. Two people, actually, I'm really looking forward to seeing. One is a fellow named Walter Isaacson, who was the chairman of CNN when I was there. And Walter and I go back quite a way, so it'll be good to see him again. And I cannot wait to get a chance to shake Bob Schieffer's hand. I work with a guy named Gordon Peterson. They call him the Dean of Washington Journalists. Well, he may be the dean, but Bob Schieffer is the chairman of the board. And nobody in this town has been doing it longer or better than him, and I can't wait to get a chance to talk.